What you doing right now?
You gotta stalk the rim with Kaizen.
Professional. Is there a certain way to cut your line?
Yeah. There is a certain way.
Just make sure you cut it up into nice pieces where you can squeeze it like that. That's the perfect piece right there, you know what I'm saying? It's beautiful.
Okay, Tal, what are we doing today?
We are here at Bruce's house to play some games.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Success. Bad guy right here. Bad guy.
Okay.
Bad guy.
If you think someone's bad, you just.
Oh, fuck it.
Blue, baby.
Yeah. Oh. Spit it.
I got the chocolate pudding.
All right, next.
Yeah.
Oh.
And there's someone who's a spy, so they don't know the location at all.
You gotta eat it, man. You gotta eat it.
And dog food.
Ew.
What is it?
Like, people's answer out the baby.
Chocolate?
She's not sure.
Bite into it.
What is it? It's gonna be liquid, huh?
Yeah, that's skunk, man.
Mmm, boogers.
Hey guys, thank you so much for joining us at Bruce's house. We had a lot of fun. We played a lot of board games and Jackbox on the TV. We ate a lot of hummus and vegan food. Lots and lots of good company there. So I'll see you guys on our next adventure.